I've just been to heaven with someone so true. I dreamed about Mama last night. She read me the Bible like she used to do. I dreamed about Mama last night. She never closed her eyes in sleep till we were all in bed. And on party nights till we came home, why, she often sat and read. We little thought about it then, for we were young and gay, just how much Mama worried when we children were away. We only knew she never slept, and when we were out at night, she waited just to know that we'd all come home all right. And sometimes when we'd stay out late to one or two or three, it seemed to us that Mama heard the turning of the key. For always when we'd step inside, she'd call and we'd reply. But we were all too young back then to understand the reason why. Till the last one had returned, she'd always keep a light, 'cause Mama couldn't sleep and she'd kissed us all goodnight. She had to know that we were safe before she went to rest, for she seemed to fear the world might harm the one she loved the best. And once she said, when you're grown, to women and to men, perhaps I'll sleep the whole night through, I may be different then. And so it seemed both night and day we knew a mother's care, that always when we got back home we'd find her waiting there. And came the night that we were called to gather round her bed. The children are all with you now, the kindly doctor said. And in her eyes there gleamed again that old time tender light had told that she'd been waiting just to know we were all right. She smiled that old familiar smile and prayed to God to keep her children safe throughout the year. And then she went to sleep. My dream is a treasure that I'll always keep. I dreamed about Mama.